from the space, from our galactic and other galactics, very high energy primary particles come to us, to Earth, from very different directions. When these particles enter in atmosphere, it interacts with nuclei of atmosphere, and in this interaction, many new particles born. On the level of our station, we have a disk of particles. This is the reason why our installation is so wide. We detect some points of this disk, and with this data, we can reconstruct the picture of this disk and that receive the total number of particles in disk. And the total number of particles in disk, it's connected with primary energy of primary particles. So we collect many such events, and after that we can make some we put some results about spectrum of particles, their direction, and so on.
Քանի հատբարձրացրեք? Իրեք? Դե լավ, չորրորդը մի բարձրացրեք, ես կգամ կոգնեմ, շատ մի քիչ զորը ձեզ համար, հեյա? Հա, հա, մի հինգ ռոպեից ես կգամ, հեյա? Dela, back.
I am waiting for experimental results of his existence. Of existence of God. But I think that it's impossible to have experimental data of his existence, of course. The God is something which is impossible to prove or opposite. So we can be, we must be good men, and if God exists, it's good. It's not exist, maybe God is inside of us.
Չի դողնում խոստերը